So long. Remember, train's always running.
Well, yeah. No, move! What are you doing?
They found rats at Cafe Marshall.
Fine evening, sir.
Well, look at that.
Even.
Wondered if I'd ever see you again.
Evening, sir.
Like what you see?
So, what'll it be?
This'll make a good
guess
day
you got
better.
Plans this evening?
Oh, come back and run around.
Let me tell you, when the bigwigs come pouring out the procession in the city hall across all the way, I'll give you one guess where they'll come to unwind.
Do you want to have some fun?
What the hell is going on?
Nice to have you back, Frank.
Looking to sell your wares or buy some of the finest meat to ever grace the town?
Oh, first time. Come on in, take a look. Fine cut tobacco products against the far wall, next to the crackers. Find what you need, maybe check the catalog. I just hope those damn kids stay away from here today. I can't take it. That's a smooth batch. Trust me on that. Strong flavors in that bottle. That's a smooth batch. Trust me on that. Strong flavors in that bottle. That's a smooth batch. Trust me on that. Strong flavors in that bottle.
You good?
Thank you.
Hey there, friend. How can I help you?
Sir, come in and have a browse. When you're ready, have a browse of our catalog, and I can go out back and get what you're looking for.
That's popular around here. Tell me if you want to try one out.
You see these less and less nowadays, but I make sure to keep them in stock for the traditionalists. Maybe I should have chosen a smaller store in Chinatown. Something cheaper. But I'm sure things will turn around. If the Italians keep taking from me, I don't know how much longer I will be able to stay open. This is one for the real long-range work. That's a great choice for a sharpshooter. We stock some of the finest quality guns in the South. Oh, you don't mess around. Decisive shopper, I like it.
Head still rolling from the road.
I see you again, sir?
Well, you know where to find us if you change your mind.
When you see one.
Now, why'd you want to be pointing that thing around?
Oh, come now. A hidden face implies a darkness beneath it. Explore, explore. I have quite the stock. Okay, let's see your wares. Look at what you can find hiding in the gutter. I'll take it, sure. Whoever gave this to you was very nice.
I'm sure you can respect our privacy.
Some kind of madness, I swear.
Hi there. Are you well?
Bien le bonjour.
Well, todo va bien con vos.
You're back. Welcome.
Pleasure to see you again, sir. Stock the best in my shop. Buy from me, and you'll never be disappointed. I stand behind everything I sell in this place, so you can purchase with confidence. Now that will bring your outfit together. A good coat could save your life. A great coat will look good doing it.
So, what do you think? Wearing it out? That will require gold to purchase. Do you have some? Come now, don't doubt yourself. That looks excellent on you. Well, I can only take gold for that, I'm afraid. My, my, I really think it's perfect for you. You have exceptional taste. I only stock the best in my shop. Buy from me, and you'll never be disappointed. I stand behind everything I say. Come now, don't doubt yourself. That looks excellent on you. If you need a nice place to try on your clothes, my changing room is available. That will require gold to purchase. Do you have some? Well, pardon my saying, but you look right handsome in that. Well, I can only take gold for that, I'm afraid. That will require gold to purchase. Do you have some? That will really pull an outfit together. A properly worn vest always commands respect. You'll be getting a little more attention from the fairer sex wearing that. Well, I can only take gold for that, I'm afraid. So, what do you think? Wearing it out? Now that goes with just about any outfit. Are you looking for something to go with what you just bought? You'll need a little more gold to take this off my hands. Now, what is your preferred color for this? That will require gold to purchase. Do you have some? There are a few colors you can go with for this one. I have plenty more great items. Well, you're welcome to try out your wardrobe. Thank you very much.
I got new work if you're in business. Might be capitale in it for you. Little bird told me about some lucrative opportunities. Might involve capitale, too. You ever see an innocent homestead plundered? Damn near breaks your heart. And I seen plenty. Hey now, don't give me that look. Don't give me that look. I know you got principles, but these folks, they about as innocent as the devil himself. Your conscience is clear, my friend. Kind of villainy they get up to. Should have plenty of money lying around. And some capitale, too. If the rumors is correct, and in my experience, they always are. you're in business. Might be capitale in it for you. You know, you are gaining some renown. Little Bird told me about some lucrative opportunities. Might involve capitale, too. That's off the table for now. Risky business these days, getting from one place to another. And certain kinds of people got more to lose than others. I ain't talking no legitimate businessmen, neither. I'm talking common crooks on the lam. Running from old John Law on account of the dollars they stole. And running from Signor Martelli on account of the capitale. Now I leave the law to handle their own affairs. As for the rest, that's where you catch up to them. Good hunting.
Dumb bastard!
You surround me, you hear me? You done mess with the wrong fella.
gonna put you down.
Thanks.
Thank you.
after Capital A. You're in luck. Just got a new lead. Got a new opportunity. Might even be some Capital A involved. If it ain't my faithful dog, you always get the job done. Capitale just about everywhere these days. Hell, I got some myself. Jeb Phelps. You ever heard of him? Old time crook. I used to run with him once. He stabbed my back, I stabbed his, no hard feelings. Seems my old friend is up to his neck in it. Him and his gang been sitting on a whole bunch of Capitale. That was mistake number one. Mistake number two, he let the rest of his gang turn him in exchange for a full pardon and a stack of bills. I suggest you find Jeb. Play the Good Samaritan. Won't be long before he takes you to what you need.
Dragon with us to Van Horn.
Oh, we gonna bring seven shades of hell today, my friend.
I already see your time for it. See, we're gonna pay a visit to my old gang. It was them what handed me in. All for a measly bounty. Damn near the whole town was in on it. So now, damn near the whole town burns.
You keep your conscience out of this. And I see you right. I promise you that.
Do you see this? Every single one of those cock-sucking bounty hunters.
Let me tell you this.
There's some more of them double crossing sons of bitches out there. And they got a hell of a stash. Money? That thing's worth more than money.
You stick with me, we'll fight. We got a rosy future ahead. Me and you, my friend.
Thank you.
again. You have a good one. Nice to see you again, sir.